going. Can I come too?
No. Just stay away from me, alright? You're embarrassing me in front of my friends.
Alright, let's pick teams. I'll be the first captain, and... Kelsey, since you're the birthday girl, you can be the second captain. I'll start with Megan.
Okay, I'll pick...
Wait up, I want to play too.
Tanya?
I'll take Cameron.
Bryce?
Eric.
I'll pick... Stephanie.
Yes!
Sorry, loser. You didn't get picked. Now scram.
Kelsey, please. I want to play too.
You heard what she said. Get lost.
We're working tomorrow?
Yeah, it's Wednesday.
Kelsey!
Wait, why is your dad with the gimp?
I don't know. But I gotta go. I'll see you guys tomorrow. What are you doing? Wait inside the car.
Look, we picked up your cake for your birthday. We even got it.
My cake!
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. I just lost my balance.
This is all your fault. If you didn't have that stupid lip, none of this would have happened.
Hey, Kelsey, it's okay, all right? It was just an accident. He didn't mean
to... I don't care. Why did he have to transfer him to my school, huh? I don't want anyone to know he's my brother. It's embarrassing. I wish I had a normal sibling.
Say something like that to him. You need to apologize right now.
Well, it's true. I mean, why does he have that weird limp anyway?
Dad? What's wrong?
Kelsey, your brother didn't want us to tell you this, but I think it's time you know the truth. You see, two of you were little, you'd play together outside all the time. Both of you were inseparable. And then one day, something happened that would change all of our lives forever. You ran out into the street and you didn't see a car that was coming. It almost hit you, but your brother saved you. He pushed you out of the way, getting hit by the car himself. Almost sacrificing his own life to try and save yours. When we got to the hospital, the doctor came in and told us the bad news. That he would never be able to walk normally again for the rest of his life. And since that day, your brother has always walked with a limp. But he never let that stop him from loving you. So you see, your brother limps because he saved you. You were just too young to remember.